the drama kick, let the drama kick die. Let the drama kick, let the drama kick.
I'm in Brennan, I go by Dom. That's most people anyway. I am a student at Colorado Technical University.
Yo, what's up? My name is Terrence Allen Williams. I go to school for fashion design.
My name is Elsa. I am from
My name is Sarita Grant, however I go by Sarah Day, and I am a student down at CU Denver, but more than anything, I'm a musician first. I'm an artist. I play the saxophone, I play the guitar, I'm a writer, I sing, I rap, do a little bit of everything.
I'm Trevor Bloom, I'm from Skinny Ellis, New York, and I'm a project assistant at Home Advisor.
And I am Taylor Jones. I am originally from Raleigh, North Carolina, and I'm an admissions counselor at Hobart and One Smith Colleges upstate New York.
I'm Alex. I'm your student body president.
All right.
This is James, security guard.
This is Finn. I'm James, and he's the brother from another mother.
With another color.
First girlfriend, I had no idea what the hell I was doing, but she was like all about, like, oh, we have to have like our first dance and like our first song. And I do remember it was Perfect by Simple Plan. that was apparently our song. And that was in like seventh grade, I want to say.
She picked the song?
Slow dance? I don't remember who picked the song. Yeah, it was a slow dance. Sort of.
Is that the school dance?
It was like a slow dance.
Well, yeah, I mean, no one knows that.
Yeah, it was like a school dance. There was actually like...
It was very little dance.
That's a side story.
Yeah.
Now that I think of it, I mean, I guess it's more high school, but there was a kid in our high school that, I mean, I don't know who he was. He was just some random guy. He wasn't like particularly well known, but Thriller would come on at every school dance, and he literally would do the entire thing. And he was phenomenal.
Look, every school had one of those.
No,
kids.
No, every
he had fedora, suspenders,
oh.
Fully dressed
okay,
up.
That's above our.
Like every school,
he would like drop down, do splits. Like everyone loved him during school dances. But he would literally, I wouldn't see him the entire dance. Everyone just clear a big circle, right as that song came on.
That would be up.
And he would just take the stage.
That's awesome.
Oh, he was great. So
I suppose when I thought about like when high school.
spin-off of
the Tribe Called Quest. Yeah, that's what
I thought. No, completely different.
That's what I thought.
These guys.